this is Brian Madrid from MoviePilot.com. I'm here with...
Amazing Kreskin.
Mr. Kreskin, a pleasure meeting you. Mr. Kreskin, tell me a little bit about yourself. How did you get started into magic?
Well, I worked my ass off. And I'm very proud of the fact that I'm not associated with magic anymore. A comic book, when I was 5.5 years old, was given me for Mandrake the Magician.
Excellent. Mr. Kreskin, what are you doing now? What's keeping you active?
Well, I'm keeping fairly active. Last year, between radio, television, and concerts, I did a total around the world of exactly 364 appearances.
Wow.
Other than that, I'm not doing too much.
It's more like the platinum card holder for frequent flyer miles.
That's it. And everybody says I go on these vacations. You took my advice, folks. You would not go on a vacation on an airplane. It's great what they're doing. They've made billions of dollars the last couple of years, and they've proved you can rape the American public. And as I've said on all the television shows, they successfully raped us. Now, to go on a vacation, I would like to go in a covered wagon, or maybe on a horseback trip or something, but not Airline. However, traveling is exciting, especially. I have a new book coming out in 3 weeks.
Now, if people want to still look for information about you and your career, where would they go to?
AmazingKreskin.com. My webpage has scores and scores of pieces, and they can go on to a lot of the web pages that carry my television series in the past.
Excellent. Very good, then. Mr. Kreskin, it's a pleasure. Thank you so much.
By the way, folks, I'm going to warn you next time.
Mr. Kreskin, it's a pleasure.
Fun with that.
Thank you, thank you. Mr. Kreskin, thank you so much.
I can go on with you for an hour.
Brian Madrid reporting in for MoviePilot.com. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Take care.